Many schools have banned the use of artificial intelligence software like ChatGPT, but it isn't stopping students and educators from using it. In fact, it might be changing the game, especially in the college admissions process. But how is it helping students? And what is the future of the college essay? I'm Pride, and I'm a high school senior applying for colleges to attend next fall. I would describe the experience as both scary and stressful. There's no guarantee you'll get in, and it can also feel like people are ahead of you because they have more resources and information about how the process works. So let's talk about accessibility. Many students in urban schools with large student bodies often have less access to resources like a specialized counselor or mentor who can give them one-on-one advice and guidance. An article from the New York Times says that AI tools like ChatGPT could play a similar role for students who don't have those resources. And considering that the college essay is one of the most important parts of your application, that's a big deal. But AI could have a negative impact on students if they use a tool like ChatGPT to simply copy and paste. An article from Forbes goes more into this, with the author, a college admissions expert themselves, sharing their own experience with software like Spellcheck and Grammarly. They say, authenticity still counts. Admissions officers are still trying to see the actual human underneath it all. Which sounds legit, but is there any truth to that? I spoke with Heath Einstein, the Dean of Admissions at Texas Christian University, to find out more.
Colleges are trying to get to know students in as many of their 360 degrees as they're willing to share with us. The essay is an incredible opportunity to shed some light on who you are. In my mind, using ChatGPT as step one of an iterative process makes perfect sense. If there is a huge disparity in the resources available to students, then we need to be able to find tools that everybody can access. So something like AI, to me, is a way to diminish the barriers that are inherent in our systems.
But what are some potential challenges when it comes to how AI will be used in the admissions process? I spoke with Jenny Ricard, the president and CEO of Common App, to hear more.
It has the potential to move us from being relational to transactional on a decision and an experience that is really, really important. The personal essay is a process that has a student be self-reflective about where they might want to spend their time, what they might want to study. You know, that self-reflection is really important. And I also worry about having the people at the college or university not knowing what the lived experiences are of the students because they let some sort of automated thing figure that out.
I've used AI in my personal life to generate ideas for school projects, story ideas, and work emails with adults. I like to write, but struggle with writing confidently about myself and my experiences and fear that I will say the wrong things or that what I have to say won't be interesting enough. I used ChatGPT to generate what my college essay could look like. I had been working on my essay for weeks. Application deadlines were quickly approaching, and I wanted a guide of sorts. I wrote about my experience in the SRL Academy, a week-long video journalism fellowship I attended in June. I was scared that my essay was bad, and I needed serious help. And this is where ChatGPT comes in. I gave ChatGPT some given keywords like college essay, week-long fellowship for video journalism away from home, and how it could use said skills to benefit a college campus. Here's what it generated. As the summer sun cast its warm embrace over the city of Boston, I embarked on a life-changing adventure, leaving behind the comforts of home and family for an immersive journalism training program at PBS Student Reporting Labs. This week-long fellowship not only marked my first significant venture away from home, but also transformed me into a confident communicator, a passionate advocate, and an ardent believer in the power of storytelling. Because AI loves big words. I felt that the writing was impersonal and the flowery prose sounded robotic. I had a friend read it over and the first thing that they told me was that it sounded like an AI-generated essay. So it's safe to say that ChatGPT is not replacing human writing anytime soon. That said, I did notice how the AI essay restructured key ideas I wanted to highlight and showcased my skills and personal growth with more confidence than I would have done myself. I took the strengths and weaknesses from the ChatGPT essay and then completely rewrote and restructured my essay. This is what it turned out to be. Climate change isn't real. In my sophomore year of high school, my science teacher discussed climate change with our class. Now, it's commonly agreed that climate change is real, but hearing my science teacher, someone who would supposedly be credible, saying otherwise, sparked a newfound curiosity for journalism and knowing the truth about the information I saw online. The final essay turned out to be more about journalism as a whole over my experience with the SRO Academy. I did write an original essay in the end, but am so thankful for the ways the platform has been able to help me develop my writing. AI doesn't have to be scary. It can better help students like me, and I'm happy to see admissions experts embracing it.